Because he lives, we can face tomorrow, amen.